Welcome to the virtual Paint, Build, Create special event, a science, technology, engineering, art, and math event for all ages, brought to you by the Arlington County Department of Parks and Recreation. My name is Liz, and today we're going to be working on Fizzy Moon paintings. So let's check out what supplies we need and get started.
First, we're going to need a sheet of black construction paper. We're going to need some vinegar, and it can be in a spray bottle, or if you have a dropper, you can use that too. We're also going to need some baking soda and some cups to mix our paint and our baking soda together. We're going to need some washable paints in any color that you like, and we'll need some paint brushes as well. You're also going to need some measuring spoons to measure out the paint and the baking soda, and a white crayon and some markers. All right, let's get started. Okay, our first step is to measure out the baking soda and the paint. We're going to need about a tablespoon of baking soda for each color that we want to use. So I'm going to measure out a tablespoon of baking soda and put one tablespoon into each of my cups. All right, next we're gonna add our paint. We need about a half of a tablespoon of paint to every tablespoon of baking soda. So go ahead and add your paints to the cup. Next, we just wanna mix the paint and the baking soda together. All right, now that our paint is all ready to go, we're gonna start on the painting. So you wanna grab some markers and you're gonna draw some circles on our paper. These are gonna be our moons or our planets, whatever you like. I'm gonna draw a couple circles. I'm also going to use my white crayon to add stars in my galaxy. Right, now I'm gonna start painting. So I'm gonna choose my first color, which is gonna be this yellow, and I'm gonna get a lot of the paint and baking soda mixture onto my brush and start spreading it all around my moon. Okay, once I have my first planet or moon filled in, I'm gonna fill in the other two with my different color paints. It's important that the paint is kind of chunky with baking soda for this project to work. Now that all our paint is applied to the paper, we need to let it dry. So this is the perfect time to clean out all your supplies. Make sure you rinse your brushes out of all the paint and also clean the cups that the paint was sitting in. It's very important that our pictures are dry before the next step. All right, now that our paintings are dry, we're gonna apply the vinegar. Mine's in a spray bottle, so I'm gonna spray it on, but if you have a dropper, you can use that too. Once you get the vinegar onto your painting, the vinegar is gonna react with the baking soda to cause your paint to kind of fizz up. It's a pretty cool reaction. So the science behind the Fizzy Moon painting is the chemical reaction that occurs between the baking soda and the vinegar. Baking soda is a base and vinegar is an acid. So when the two combine, they make a gas called carbon dioxide. You can hear the fizz and see the bubbles and even feel them if you hold your hand close to the surface of the paper.
Thank you for joining us at the virtual Paint, Build, Create event. Be sure to check out all of our other activities at the link or QR code on the screen.